People think we're kind of immune because we're here in eastern Kentucky to severe weather, especially tornadoes. But as everybody's well aware, 6 years ago, almost to the day, March 2nd, 2012, we were inundated with tornadoes. Sayersville took a hit. West Liberty obviously took a really bad storm down there. So the main thing is we want people to be aware that this could happen anytime. It's just the spring is more of what we would call tornado season.